the pot.
What's the look like? Is it all moving over the edge?
Hey, give it down.
I've been driving a couple of government villages.
Something else.
Stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Yeah, some bridge collapsed. They're having to drive around the river. They'll be here soon.
Okay, gents, stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Watch out.
What?
How's it? Got anything?
Talk to me, man.
Wait.
Anything interesting?
Hey, there?
Here! Get over here!
Thank you.
That's it.
For now. Better keep moving.
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready. Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, crap! Whew. Watch that first step.
It's a doozy?
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We might do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Watch that first step.
It's a doozy?
Yeah.
Busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam. There you go, big brother. Try to keep up, huh?
Hey, don't forget who taught you how to do that,
huh?
Punk. Okay. Now what?
Trust me, follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee. Who knows? Nothing up here.
Missing colonists. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is, who's fighting who? Why?
Some of these bodies dressed a bit more fancy. Look like soldiers.
Colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there,
it appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right? Man, this is impressive.
Empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues. This old manifest, lots of treasure. Fancy clothes. Some kind of uniform. You were a guard here, weren't you? Nice job.
Oh,
Good question.
What if maybe there's no treasure left? You know, they spend it all on marble floors. So the colonists find out their money's gone and they get pissed.
And maybe so.
Thief.
He ain't getting up.
Hey, Sam, you find anything?
Not a damn thing. They're all empty. You?
Yeah, same here.
Captain Avery. You've certainly seen better days. Another thief.
Nathan, over here.
What happened here?
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
Found something. Oh, I'm amazed this letter's still intact.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery sigil on it. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Leaves the bigger question, where is it now?
Okay, so we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah, and inside.
You think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look, here's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer, not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island. And look, right there.
New Devon. Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
What do you say we Climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Now, how do we get up there?
I got an idea. You give me a hand with this?
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Okay, that's step one. Step two. Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
Sound surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Thank you. All right. Now the place is looking classy.
Let's get up there.
Nice one, Tarzan.
Excuse me. Sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am. All right. Up we go.
I'm really shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey. Don't jinx us. All right. Up we go.
I'm really shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey. Don't jinx us.
Oops. Spoke too soon.
Like I said.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am.
You Sam?
Yeah. All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Just about there.
Sure is excited.
Hey, can you get me up there?
You bet. Sam?
Yeah?
All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Just about there.
He sure is excited. Need a lift?
I love a lift.
Come on, ready?
Ready.
All right, I found something. Stand back. Here you go!
Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon.